put some of those seeds with the celery in the water, because otherwise he eats the celery and seeds, and every now and again he has to go to the water's edge, get water, and he comes back. So we've started putting water there now. You're right, Ed.